Apparently, if you have BPD, UPD, you can do this easily.
I just wanna feel something, I just wanna feel. I just wanna feel something, I just wanna feel. Something really real so that I can really feel like a person again.
You all be nice to me.
X is my buddy, I never leave without him.
Me and my ex will leave your neck a bloody fountain. Chip, chip, chip.
Everybody, run!
Hi, I'm Mort. Crikey, my name's Steve!
You're not allowed to make this joke. Anyway, here's a photo of how sorbet shark looks like in our system, except I forgot to draw the fin properly, so it looks kind of off and I didn't finish.
Top 10 ways to smear honey on your face. Cut your nails, do your makeup, and wake up late. Fill a bottle up with water and a soggy piece of fruit. Fill a workbook up with things you can do when you're stressed. But things are just a mess when you're feeling kind of anxious or like maybe depressed. I mean, maybe if you took more vitamins, you would learn to live a fucking life.
Good girl in a straw hat with her arms out in a cornfield. That is a scarecrow.
What is a headspace? A headspace is the area where our alters live when they are not fronting. For us in our system, we have a living room which falls from like our ears forward, parietal ridge up. This would be our living room. Here to our apex, from here to our apex, we have a conference room, and then in the back we have two closets. Then on the sides of the conference rooms we have four bedrooms, and then on this side of our living room we have a staircase, and going up you have our attic, and then on this side we have a glass, like outside of the headspace, but it's still part of our headspace. Outside we have like a glass 360 view glass office where our narrator lives.
What's the softest way to say you took away my friend, my buddy? What's the kindest way to say you took away my friend?
Do your makeup and wake up late. Fill a bottle up with water and a soggy piece of fruit. Fill a workbook up with things you can do when you're stressed. But things are just a mess when you're feeling.
Good girl in a straw hat with her arms out in a cornfield. That is a scarecrow.
Are you ready to wake up now? Hi. What's going on? Where is Mama? Mama's far away now, but it's for the better. We take care of each other. Who's we? Well, I'm kind of like your mom. I take care of the difficult emotions. And you can think of me as your best friend. I just really like frogs.
Thank you for the interruption, Hattie Lull.
So what's next? What do I do now? The world is a hard place for people like you. But you don't have to go through it alone. And that's the beauty of it. We're here for you every step of the way, Jillian. We love you, and we support you even when others don't. We'll be here for you to cry on, laugh with, and maybe even do some fun things. We draw together sometimes. We just want you to know that you're loved, and you're never alone. We promise you that.
Girl in a straw hat with her arms out in a cornfield. That is a scarecrow.
wish more people understood that DID is just a very severe form of PTSD. I don't have this DID disorder just because I've decided to have it. I have it because I was tortured as a child, and being tortured at that age didn't allow my brain to develop the way it should have. I don't get to make my ultras. I don't get to decide what ultras I want to have. I have ultras that are stuck in time. The way that my system works is my ultras didn't get to keep growing past the age of their trauma. They're stuck. And yes, I also do have some adult ulcers. Why I have them, I don't know. I don't know enough about my disorder to know why I have them. I know that I have protectors. Some of them are put in place to help our littles. But really, for us as a system, all that matters is trying to take that burden of the memories away from our littles, going to therapy and healing and being able to remember those things without it taking over my life and destroying it to the point that I end up in a psych ward. I'm trying to heal. And the reason why I make TikToks is to help others not feel as alone as I've felt my entire life. This disorder is so lonely. It's something that is literally meant to keep you away, to keep you hidden so that other people can't know what's going on. It's a cover. It's not a fun disorder. You don't go around switching. Even my best friend doesn't even see my switches unless they're severe enough where I can't control them. I'm a very high functioning system, and the reason why I make TikToks is because I don't want other people to feel as alone as I felt. And for those who are self-diagnosing, in case they really have it, they can go on my TikTok and go, oh shit, maybe I should go see a psychiatrist. Or maybe they'll see my TikTok and go, oh wait, that's not how it functions. Maybe I have an OSDD, or maybe I'm just dissociating and I'm understanding it differently. I'm trying to help. I don't want to have this disorder. It's not fun. It sucks. It sucks all the time, okay? I want people to not feel the way I felt my entire life. That's the point.
I'm not blind, and there's nothing wrong with my legs. But I'm not faking it either. I'm Ace, and I have a disabling Tourette syndrome, which comes with tics, which are involuntary movements or sounds. My main tics are jumping and falling, rapid and violent blinking, and making random noises when I'm supposed to be talking. My blinking tics have also caused dry eye syndrome, which has caused extreme light sensitivity. I'm also a cosmetology student. Fun fact, I don't tic when I do hair and makeup. I actually want to be an artist on the movie set. I also don't tic when I sing, which, fun fact number two, is actually very common amongst tickers. So come join me on my journey of cosmetology and disability, and help create a community of open-minded people. Thanks for watching!